Hi guys, it's Miss Hutchinson here. Today I'm going to do a directed drawing with you guys. It's your flower directed drawing. You can follow the step-by-step directions that are given in your packet, or you can follow along with me. So I am doing mine in marker just so that you guys can easily see it. When I did my original picture, which is right here, I actually used pencil first and then went over it when I colored it. So let's begin. The very first thing we are going to start with is the pot. And the way I'm going to do that is I'm going to draw a line towards the bottom of my paper. And then I'm going to draw a little line, and then I'm going to connect. Next, I'm going to draw two diagonal lines. Now I don't want them super diagonal, but just kind of little diagonal down to the ground. So little diagonal down to the ground and little diagonal down to the ground. So there's my flower pot. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to draw the stems. Now I'm going to start with my first stem and it's going to go up and down. So I'm going to start at the top and straight down. And then I'm going to do another one, start at the top, straight down. Now the next two stems that I draw are going to kind of go diagonal as well. So I'm going to start here and I'm going to go diagonal line. Now you need to watch that you don't go off the paper here because there will be a flower right there. And then diagonal down. Same thing on this side. Diagonal, diagonal down. For this next part is where we're going to do the flower. Now for when I make the flower, I find it easiest to go around, 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 around to create the first one. And then I'm going to go around, 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 around to go on the inside. And then one more time. And then I'm going to go over here to this flower. Around, 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 curve, 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 curve. And then do it again in the middle. Then one more time. Then I'm going to go over to this flower and same thing, curve, 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 around, 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 and then do it again in the middle, and then one more time. So there you guys go. There is your directed drawing for the day of a flower and flower flower pot. And if you would like, if you guys can see here, I colored mine and I added some background, and you guys can definitely do that as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this and have a great day.